Hey guys, welcome back to some more Mind Trip.
So you're on Eric here last time with the weird gas mask face. With the option of split or basin. I think not. We're gonna do some Sir Paul because we haven't done that in like 10 years.
I suppose 170 works.
Resource capacity 200.
The core shard can go 400. I don't get it. I'm just gonna go. This part about this schematic is it should be defended. I guess you just get started with the basics. I've played it all my life. Ooh, titanium. What's this plant? What's this sector filled with? So you have titanium. Water. What about sand? Oh, yes, we do. Memory. RAM. What? Ooh, a Lancer. Yeah, I also need to think. Silicon. No, if only I didn't spend it all. Now I actually have to build something. Freaking gnats. Yeah, that'll work. may find good, a nice large coal deposit. Wait, I didn't even think about this. What about the wave? You can spawn her here? No. What about here? I need a set of defenses. It's quite unfortunate that Alpha, the current unit I am, has half the build speed of a Gamma. That should hold them off long enough. We're just building the walls, fortifying the defense. We got a minute left. We could probably get some scorches. We have those, don't we? Yeah, we have some. I can get arcs and scorches. As well as some duos since we have Coppa here. Copper. Not Coppo. What? For the first wave, we'll just have duos, but that's fine. What can we get? Wonderful gate. There you go. Enemy base? I'm sorry, what? Okay, in that case, if it's making this area stronger, I'm gonna... How dare you? How dare you? I am virtually flipping you off right now. Why? Why did I not think of that? Okay, here is how AI pathfinding works. They'll think, they'll try to find the way closest to the core. And they'll calculate whether destroying these buildings provides the best option. Like what I'm saying is, if it takes longer for them to get to the core by destroying walls with no turrets, they'll do that instead of destroying the walls with turrets. Wait, no, reverse that. See if I still remember the whole trick. Yes, I do, it seems. Oh god. Is that feeling it's gonna be flying units? Have a shield, how dare you? We're good. He's dead. Get it?
No, I didn't.
Distributor. I have to work on production more. Like, the amount of cotton production we have here is huge. Generally, the flying units spawn a little from right from spawning, entering like down here. So it's gonna be directly on the trajectory for the scatter. Let's get some lead. Lead and copper are one of the most important things to get right away. Dead. I feel like I could add to this design. I feel like that's all it takes to perfect the design. I can just hold it. Hold the drag. There we go. Now the menders now officially work. Alright, that should be given power. Because we need a lot of power. For silicon. I have to keep my flares have their AI to generally attack buildings with coal in them, so. Okay. Still Nova. It's still a Nova base this unit. Wait, if this keeps going on like this, are we gonna get a Vela? Oh god. Or Quasars? Oh god, nope. I have a feeling we're gonna get Pulsars soon. We have absolutely no graphite, and that's a bad thing. Yeah, this ought to do. Specifically just for graphite. And it should be nice if I could actually use my Titanium conveyors. Fifth wave 5 of 25. Yeah, the game graphite. Hey, why is that not working? Get to work. No, because this is graphite. Yeah, it's a character. You have too much lead. I should temporarily fend it off. Yeah, those walls ain't breaking anytime soon. Okay, I can build titanium walls. Which are like 5 more 100 health. It's like an extra third of health. God, it has a longer build time though. I'm not even sure I'll be able to finish this all. Because, I mean, if, I don't know if the enemies can be strong or not every wave. I can make a base assumption, but what are assumptions going to do? There you go, that's working. There you go. Better defense.
I ain't gonna finish this anytime soon, aren't I? It's fine, we have a bunch of duo turrets. I can't even fill out the walls. It should be fine. That deg? Nope, two Novas. What's with the Novas this game? I'm also aware that duos can use different ammo. Power. Nothing. Beautiful. Fine, I'll get some scorches. Too lazy. What the? That should help. There we go. Watch what these scorches can do. Thank you.
gonna be up here to feed directly into the turrets. We'll do it. I don't think we even need arcs. Oh, finally, a dagger. Too bad it's dead. Of course, it's guarding the only sand deposit. Why wouldn't it? So that's why I'm making graphite instead of silicon. That should work nice. Router. Some damage, holy crap. Too bad Scorch can't use graphite. I heard this thing in version 5 is a absolute monster. Like, it would just screw up anything. Supposed to put some underfoot gates with combustion generators. Actually, have two menders. He died. question mark. Yes, in the off chance that they actually decide to come this way, I'm just gonna put some turrets. Like, if for some absolute reason, they had to come over here. I also don't know if this is going to be a strong enough defense. Although, I mean, we really do need to graph that badly. Beating graphite into that is honestly insane. This is just going to go directly into the core. The unfortunate thing about coal is, I mean, of course, it combusts. Which makes it flammable. I'm not very good at explaining this, aren't I? Couldn't even shoot me. I heard that they doubled the scheme size. Yes, they did. folks watching that play this game, you wanna know how you get a quick achievement? Done.
Clicker full on lead. After mining like that, should be way better. There you go. You know what? Since the power output's positive, you know, I think we could put some arcs. Just in case. Of course, I'm gonna have to put a crap ton of these batteries down. Because obviously having this much, these generators can't hold by themselves. Takes 5 freaking copper for 1 battery. I'm struggling with that. Beautiful. That should do it. Pulsars. I knew it. I'm gonna get pulsars. They automatically shield themselves and their buddies. Holy crap. They just died like almost instantly. Holy crap. You know, let's speed this up. But with more arcs. Just in the case that they decide to go down there or decide to go up really high, that our arcs down here won't be able to hit them. Honestly, I was expecting a quasar. Where's my quasar? I'm surprised none of these are working. You know, If they don't want to work, I might as well just... Because I mean, the scorches this entire time haven't been working. I want them to work. See the unit pathfinding. Oh my god. If I were to just like do this, would they all come there? Yeah, wait, if I want to do that, I should probably do that elsewhere. Because all it takes is one conveyor to light this whole rig on fire. So let's do it right in the middle. I'm just gonna place this like always. There you go. That should do it. Watch, they're about to get incinerated. They stand no chance. Why am I running out of titanium walls and stuff like that? Okay, makes sense. They just evaporate. The heck happened to these conveyors? Alright, this is the final wave.
Yep.
Nothing special. Yeah, we captured the sector. Yep. I really wish I had that. These titanium conveyors, they'd be very helpful. That should get us more copper production. I mean, I suppose I could.
I'd use laser drills. Production. Man, that thing's drilling fast. Some of the painful things about this game is it relies a lot on silicon. Alright, well, we should be getting some pretty solid titanium. See, we're gonna need some silicon. Just in the off chance that something bad happens, still have this sector. More building. Hooray. And more building. Hooray. Yeah. How much building am I gonna need? Just bolstering defenses. Never know what could happen. I'm honestly surprised there's no area in it. if I'm going to attack the next sector, I'm going to need some silicon. And lots of it. Mine up here because it's more safe for my for our structures. I heard that sectors like this can be attacked by enemy's bases. Since we're right next to one, you know, I gotta be a bit careful about that. And so, you know, I'm just preparing in case it gets attacked while I try to generate some more silicon. Because obviously this stuff's really annoying to get. That should do it. Launch pad. I guess we'll just get some coal from up here. A lot of the upgrade drills take silicon. Goes for Eric here too. The sand's coming in. It's unfortunate that we still need silicon. This should give us some salt production. Yeah, right. If you made it this far, congratulations, viewer. Here.
That's surprisingly working really efficient. Holy crap. Right, research the ground factor. Hey, new tab, ground factory, silicon. Produces ground units. Output units can be used for directly or moved into reconstructors for upgrading. Dagger. Why would I ever put coal in the core? Oh god. I just used up all my silicon. I'm a bad person. No, I'm not. Oh. Right. I thought I already hooked it up. That should do it. That should do it. Where I have this is underflow, it should be overflow. Get more power. It's still going. It's getting in the car. Yay. It's big brain time. It's still a Markiplier meme, isn't it? Unless I'm stupid and I'm just acting dumb. Yeah, I think this is gonna end the episode here. I'll just have to keep grinding to its fullest. If you guys enjoyed that, hit that like button. Also hit the subscribe button if you want more updates. Thanks for watching. Right, the button. Alright, stop. Yeah.